So I think going into this program, you expect that you're going to be making this difference in this child's life, which is great, and that's exactly what you do. But what I didn't really realize until later on is that she's made such an impact in my life. I've gotten more out of being a big sister, almost more so than she's gotten from being my little sister.
Big Brothers Big Sisters provides children facing adversity with professionally supported one-to-one relationships that change their lives for the better forever. Putting a caring adult in the life of a child who really needs it and supporting a relationship of trust that over the long term creates incredible impact.
So my little sister, her name is Juju. She is now 12, almost 13. Started off when she was 11. And she's so smart. She is just an incredible young lady who's really come into her skin and has just been so resilient. There's just been a number of challenges I think that she's faced, and she's just taught me so much about what it means to be resilient.
My hope for every match that we have is that they look back on the time that they have together and say, that relationship made a difference in my life. In our 97th year in Colorado, and the stories that I hear from matches from even 30 years ago validate that what we are doing is exactly that. Big Brothers Big Sisters won the Better Business Bureau Torch Award. For me, it demonstrated a validation that we are worthy of the trust of the marketplace, that we are a good investment, that we are good stewards of donor dollars, that we do what we say, that we're an organization of high integrity and high principles and high values.
So I think it takes a village to raise a child, and Big Brothers Big Sisters helps support families with that one-to-one mentoring to provide these families with an additional support to help make sure that these children thrive.
The essence is a close relationship with another human being, and at the end of the day, that's really what's made the most difference in a person's life.